But then I like to say that at that point, I noticed that the avalanche had fallen and like made a path or like a bridge over to another mountain. And as I looked over to that other mountain, it's almost like I saw a whole valley of mountains that had opened up that I didn't even know were there when I first just saw the mountain of flipping houses or real estate investing through flipping houses. But what it wasn't until I got up that mountain that I saw all this beautiful valley of different mountains I could be on. And I love that avalanche, I look back at that avalanche time of my life. And although it still made me nauseous for a long time to think about, I'm almost grateful for it because it was the bridge to get me to where I am today. And so that I could go over and start doing Airbnbs and I could start my podcast and I could start all these other things would not have come if I wouldn't have at least gotten on the mountain.
Very nice.